In this video, I'm going to show you how to install a gaming monitor.
Whoa. I think we're going to show how to install two monitors. With this one.
Sounds good?
I've got a better idea, guys.
Let's show how to build a triple monitor setup. Sounds good to me. To run games on high or ultra settings with a triple monitor setup, you need a badass PC. So for this video, I'll be using the InfiniteX gaming PC. One of the most important things is to have a powerful graphics card with enough ports to connect your monitors to. So ideally, you'll need two HDMI ports and a display port, or two display ports and an HDMI port on your VGA card. On both the AMD and Nvidia websites, you can find a clear list of graphics cards that support multiple monitor setups. If you really want to have the best experience, I'd recommend to pick two graphics cards in SLI or Crossfire setup. Step 2. For a triple monitor setup, it's recommended to pick three of the same monitors, especially for gaming. That way, you're sure that all of the monitors will have the same response time, refresh rate, and color reproduction, so you don't have to tweak any settings. And if you really want to have the best experience when playing games, I would recommend to go for curved gaming monitors, because that way you have a more immersive effect when playing games. For this video, we'll be using the MSI Optix curved gaming monitors.
Step 3.
So we have the right PC, we have the right monitors, now it's time to get everything connected. Depending on the type of graphics card you have installed, you either need to use AMD's Infinity or Nvidia's Surround to set up your triple display monitors.
Step 4.
First of all, download the latest drivers of your graphics card on the MSI, AMD or Nvidia website. In this example, I'll show you how to do this with an Nvidia-based graphics card. Then open the Nvidia control panel and click on Configure Surround Mode. Tick the box which says Span Display with Surround. Then click on Configure. Make sure the monitors match the position as shown in this preview. The typology should say 1x3 and all displays should be selected. Then click on Enable Surround and wait a little while until you see the control panel again.
Step 5.
All you need to do now is head into your game and match your game settings with the resolution of your triple monitor setup. And when that's done, you can start gaming. I hope you enjoyed this video. For more information, go to our YouTube channel or MSI.com.
Definitely.
Yeah.